And that means don't die.
Alright, which is a lot of good after that too. And this is Metal Gear Solid 3 Snake Eater. I don't know about you, but I'm liking this game. Hey. And this is Unlimited Continues, where we continue on from places where we left off. Because why would we start at the beginning? That'd be silly. We've made so much progress now.
Yeah.
So let's continue.
Yeah, I'm starting a lot.
I press the X button. It's little Bobber Sagan games that you press the circle button to confirm.
I've told you this many times. It's
and
in
yet,
Japan, circle means yes.
This is not
X
Japan. This is America.
But it's made by a Japanese guy.
Let's change the subject then. This is Germany. This is still America. You don't press X in Germany. Me? This is Russia.
No, it's Sparta!
You think they're playing, you think they're pressing the X button in Sparta? No! They're pressing the triangle button! Run! Because the tip of the spears are triangles. And you use those triangles to inflict pain on the circles of your enemies.
Oh.
Well, the body, the torso is circle shaped. And ovals are circle shaped.
Absolutely.
This joke is going nowhere. Let's just go shoot people.
And we're in Groznygrad.
Right. And now I gotta be sneaky. And not. Now, if I can just remember how to shoot people. Square. Arc. There we go. Okay. Yeah. Oh, come on! I got spot already? Nope. Do not want.
I did went up a bunch of stairs, Phil.
Well, I didn't think you were standing right there. So where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Under there. Oh man, they missed the game where we was using the shotgun contest. See how far people can get in. Miss burnt anuses. Miss.
Oh, they'll be fine.
Anuses burning.
Oh crud!
It's an enemy.
No, it's not. You saw nothing.
You know they're gonna call.
No, they're not. See, if they were gonna call, they would have called, but they didn't.
I thought you were going to use the rocket launcher, I promise you.
Why would I do that? That'd be silly. No more lies. Oh, crud! I forgot to loot his body. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot.
It hasn't even been forever.
No. What you do is you get more items when you loot their bodies when they're alive.
Yeah, I remember I told you that.
Yeah, and then I forget. And then I kill him because I didn't want him waking up and calling allies.
No, it's when they're dead that they call allies.
Then why haven't they called them allies?
There's a dead body, whereas a sleeping person, they just like, get your tail up.
Well, now there is no dead body because I hid it. I hid it well.
On the stairs? Or right next to the stairs.
Oh, don't miss. Well, it's not that close. Now we just gotta find where there are more people.
That thing makes too much sound.
I just want to remember how to use it. Okay, square to shoot. Perfect. There you are. Now I'm going to. No. No. Oh, perfect. Notice me! Senpai!
Kawhi.
No, leave me so I can shoot you! Fine.
Why are we out for blood in the Metal Gear game?
Dang it! Sorry. Gotta hold it. We're only doing this so we can not get caught. We can go rescue Sokolov and destroy the Shagohod. See?
What, loot him first? Yeah. Take his draws.
What tactical advantage would that have, Major? I think it'll just be hilarious when he wakes up without any pants on. And then he's like, where are my pants? Oh, perfect. I'm not even hitting him. Why am I not hitting
him? You gotta,
Oh, there I go. Problem solved.
Another dead body.
That won't find it. It's hidden behind a whatchamacallit. A corner.
It's in the middle of a wall. They're never gonna find it. He was around, and so they built around him.
See? Now we're already at the dinghy. Whatever it's called. The entrance. See? The black boxes mean we're making progress. Now I'm just gonna go open this door and nothing will happen. Grozny-Grad Northeast. The greatest. We are the greatest. Oh right, first person mode. What was that? Okay, there's a guy over there. Notice me!
I came here to sell you car insurance.
Oh, we have a flashlight. Even better. Where'd it go? Oh, there's a spotlight.
You're going to shoot a spotlight, aren't you?
Yes, why wouldn't I? Oh, crud! How do they see me? I'm invisible.
And their boss is destroyed, so.
How do I get on top of. Oh, what?
Prime?
Oh, crud! No.
Already, man.
No, I can fix this. Problem solved.
Something tells me, something makes me doubt that.
See? They won't find me here. I just gotta stay invisible. Enemy sighted requesting backup. Where are they shooting me? How are they shooting me? No, I'm behind the box. Stop shooting me. Oh, crud. You were over there. Oh, double crud. Fix it.
Oh, really?
Well, they...
The DARPA chief is going postal.
It's Russia. They don't know who the DARPA chief is. Now I just gotta...
Oh, is that the... Oh, man.
Oh, crud!
Your guns have nothing to our shields.
Shields? Suck some grenade! Ow.
Turn away. Oh, you didn't throw it.
Dang it! Ow. What were those green bullets? Why were the bullets green? Where do I hide? Where do I hide? Where do I hide? Gotta hide somewhere. Gotta hide. Gotta hide. Gotta run. Gotta run. Gotta... Ow!
Oh, man.
Jerk Lord, you are hiding. Wait, no. Nope. Nope. Not the grenade.
I'm gonna say, this isn't the shotgun anymore, reliable.
Oh, crud. There's... people everywhere. I gotta find a place to hide.
Yes. Let's hide under the stoplight. In the spotlight.
Wait, not me. I can fix this. I can fix this. Not a problem. This is not the end of the... This is not the end.
No, we already fought him.
No. Check this out. I'm going to fix the problem. Fixing the problem right now.
By shooting softly while everyone's shooting at you?
There! And I only used one bullet.
I'm looking at you!
What? We are the greatest snipers. Ow. We were personally trained by Sniper Wolf herself.
Sniper Wolf... She sit there and roll in her grave right now.
Gotta find a place to hide. Gotta hide. Where to hide. Perfect. No, that's stupid.
It's gonna carry over.
Move her. But there's a better hiding spot.
What, back the way we came?
Yes. See? It's already going down.
Oh, God.
See? We're already in invasion.
There? That hole in the ground.
No, that's where they expect me to hide. Oh, wait, no, I got it! Dang it!
Blown!
Ow! I'm invisible!
No, I think they clearly see you and is beating the crap out of you.
Wait, I just gotta... Later, lamers! I need food. I need to restore my health, and are they right behind me?
Wow.
Whoa!
They're trying to smoke you out!
No.
They don't play any games.
I just gotta eat something. That was actually more than I expected. Ha ha! You can't find me!
Shooting the leg. Oh wow! I can't believe this.
See you later, Dunce Lords!
There's a...
Dang it, it's a dead end! Wait, nope.
Thermal won't...
Yeah, it's a dead end. No, this is 19 something something. They haven't invented night vision yet.
Frame rate.
No, that's not frame rate. That's motion blur.
Motion
it's
blur.
It's stylish.
Why are we like? Stab.
Pursue and engage him.
Stab.
Oh, they'll be fine.
Alright, might as well treat our wounds while we're at it. I'm pretty sure you got shot a couple of times.
No, I'm fine.
Don't assume.
Alright, no, look how fine I am. See?
Wow.
Told you, you were like, I'm check my wounds.
You know what? I expect when you get shot, you have a bullet wound. Mm. Am I like
And I expect to, when I dodge roll, not to run into an electric fence.
I don't know what to say there. I don't know what to say there. Can't believe we got caught out. This early, mind you.
Mm-hmm. Well, it was just bad play. It was bad placement. There was a patrol that wasn't supposed to be there. Well, that's fine. We'll just go this secret.
So
entrance.
you blame Kojima for how he placed his troops.
Yes. I'm blaming him for me getting caught. If he hadn't put that one guard there, I wouldn't have been caught. And now I'll just go out this way. Okay, well first I'm gonna get this rat.
I figured you were. I was like, no animals are harmed in making it this game.
Dang, I was gonna be cool and just kill it and just pick up its remains while I was crawling.
Ratty rat.
Look, I can knife while I move. Well, check it. I'm gonna show you some sick moves. And collect it. Dang it!
Now you're going back?
I'm going to go up the grate. I'm going to lift the grate, I'm going to sneak out of it, and I'm going to do something awesome.
You mean get caught again before you even get on?
No, not this time. This time I got,
This time you're packing some heat.
What the heck?
It's behind bars.
What is it? Why
Slippy
is it there?
It's the creepiest thing ever.
The frog?
Yes. Because if you hit it, it goes back, 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 back. Or ribbit.
How many times have we found that frog?
That's what I'm saying.
Understood. Return to your position.
The situation has always been normal. Well, a jerk, maybe, but always normal.
Boo!
Why are you looking at me like that?
Nobody watched that show.
Some people did.
Dumb people did.
Why else did it last for that many seasons and got a cameo in the Three Stooges movie?
Dude, man.
Dang it.
It was a joke, and everybody knew it. People were just like... It's like the worst case scenario for when people like elect a bad president or something like that. They do it jokingly and they'd be like, like.
Oh, you know, wait, that was so serious?
Yeah.
Guess who your president is?
Oh, man.
Okay, no, how about. Wait, get out. There.
Without getting caught? Without getting caught? Maybe looking around first?
No, I already looked around. There's no one there. There's this light here, but I'm just gonna shoot it. And totally not get caught again.
By firing a loud gun.
It's not that loud.
Dude, there's a light there, but...
There it is. Okay, fine, we'll do this the normal way. And...
Hail Mary?
What the hell? What?
What? Who's that?
No! I just got here!
Just go back in the hole.
No! I don't want to go back in the hole! They Dude. Drew first blood, not me!
I'm pretty sure that they're jobs.
Dang it! Impossible turn!
Shoot him in the leg. He's shooting. They know where you are, I guess. Oh man.
Come on! one! Challenge me!
Wow.
Challenge me!
They're just saying, here, we'll give you more legs to stab at.
See? I already went to evasion. I am invisible.
Man, I would be ashamed to be a Russian right now.
Spetsnaz got nothing on me. Navy SEALs? Special Ops? Come on!
I can't believe this. What's wrong?
Gee, I sure wish I could loot these bodies. Sure wish it wasn't invasion right now. Sure wish someone would just, you know, just come down and just totally ruin my day.
It's gonna be like three dudes just sitting in the ground.
Rub-a-dub-dub, three dead men in a tub.
One, oh wow.
I'm going to check the camouflage. Maybe there's something we're doing wrong here.
Black works better.
And perfect. Now we are truly invisible.
Oh my gosh. This is where you get up. Fire shotgun at the first person who's in the vicinity.
No, there's no one there. See?
You sure? Because last time, well, you said ready, aim, and got caught.
Well, this time there's no one. This time the light's out, so now no one will find us. Now I can just take these guys' items. They're obviously not using them. Oh yeah, should we tell them about that? Before there was this one part that Daryl still hasn't forgiven me about. We were looking for Sokolov, and we were dressed as scientists, and I was hiding in the bathroom. And apparently, when I was about to walk out, I got poisoned, and I had no idea. And apparently, it was a spider. And a spider. And
out of his rage, he decided to get us caught.
I hate spiders. You know this. Okay. And I hate getting poisoned when I noise in the bathroom.
Like, that's occurred to you more than once.
No, you didn't.
So awesome. He swear he did.
Yes, you are.
Trank him. No, you don't trank him with the shotgun.
I was trying to go for the tranquilizer. It was just a dart. It's not like it was gonna hurt you or anything. There. Problem solved.
Dude,
is that an enemy?
Yes, it's an enemy.
Is that an enemy stand?
See? It just dropped. I just went back up to 98 when you were at 2.
It'll go down. It's not like anyone was nice, but the tree fell in the forest and no one's around to hear it. Doesn't make a sound?
Yes, yeah, because it releases kinetic energy and that's what you use to make sound. So even when a tree falls in the forest, the kinetic energy is released and sound will be made.
Nerd!
You're funny because, like, if you knew the answer, you would have told me that too.
Well, what can I say? They didn't teach physics in high school.
You didn't take physical science?
No. Physical science? I think I did. No, wait. Oh, was it? No, it wasn't physical science.
Philosophically speaking, no, it doesn't make a sound. But come on.
What the?
You just repeat what the guy tells you. Go into the place. Go into that place.
No, he's just seeing things. See.
You should totally be playing this as Teemo.
Never underestimate the power of the Scout's Code. Now, where is that light?
It's on the other side.
Did I just see someone?
Yeah. Fire and make sure. Fire.
No, I'm not gonna waste a bullet. Oh, it's him that's seeing me. Alright.
Maybe.
Where is over here?
I think he's sitting.
Yes, you are.
What the? HQ.
This is HQ.
Who's that? Who's that?
See? I am the greatest secret spy in the history of the world.
Besides the,
Delusion of grandeur? What's that? Now I'm going to shoot that light and destroy it.
What?
What? Super spy! Dang it, get up, Snake, get...
Dude, out of the way. What are you doing?
I'm running. Maybe I killed everyone. So there's no one there to announce it. Problem solved. Now give me your money.
No, give us some bandages.
Oh, right.
Bandages. Maybe a suppressor, but like, bandages most likely.
Now, in all the excitement, I kind of forgot where we were supposed to go. Where are we supposed to go?
I don't know either.
Where's the plot? Got off on the plot.
Boss, we need to find food.
No, we have plenty of food. Oh, wait, no. Oh, wait, no.
Rotten food.
No. We got this. Look, just in case of emergency, I saved some food from last time. I'm gonna eat this right wing vulture and it's gonna taste great. How is it rotten?
Because you remember Assassin's game, and apparently food gets rotten whenever we get back to it, so I think you like have to munch on it all or throw it away when we like stop playing the game.
Oh, we'll be fine. So, why am I running out of
Because you're like, gotta cure yourself.
Oh, well, oh, food poisoning. I forgot about that. The D medicine.
She wants the D medicine?
Yes.
And tequila?
Yeah, yes, but more on that later. For now, we gotta shoot someone and get inside of the first building, which is right here. Right here, mind you. So we just gotta get in here. No, we're not. How did they find that out? Ooh, that one's not dead.
No, but the other ones are. No, but the other ones are.
No, you didn't.
Under attack.
What's wrong?
How did you? You've got to be kidding me. What is this? What? Hope? Hope? Phil, you. Oh, crud.
He's gonna run up to him, shotgun in the face.
No, why would I do that? That'd be silly. Dang it. There, problem solved.
More.
No, no, no.
Shields.
Where?
Gosh. Why did you let them recover?
There. Where'd the other one go?
Right in front of you.
No, they're not.
Yes, he's right in front of you.
Oh.
Oh, that's so sad. Dude.
He knew what he was in for.
That was sad. That was sad. There's nobody in the area now.
Oh.
At least it would have went to caution. That was so sad. He was sitting there just...
Just limping?
Yes. Like, you should have...
Well, he should have gotten a tower shield. That it protects his legs as well as his top.
But that was very sad.
Weapons lab, East Wing.
Nah.
Do you think we need a... Oh! I know just what we need for this place. Scientists.
Alright, no paint.
Oh, wait. Cigar gas spray.
So you gotta unequip something. I would say just unequip the sleeping gun.
No. You know what we don't need? The TNT. Why do I even have TNT installed anyway?
Why do we have the riding mask on?
Because we are scientists. No one would believe a scientist to look like Snake. Now, items. Oh, don't mind me. Is this a bathroom? Yes, it is. I swear to God, if there are spiders in this godforsaken bathroom.
Stop running. The scientists aren't athletic.
Yes, they are. How else will they get from one science project to the next? I'm sure Relius.
Scientist is Reed Richards, Phil.
Relius Clover is like part Kenyan.
Part Kenyan?
How else is he able to do all those sick combos so quickly?
There's another
With his robot wife?
Oh, man. Actually, isn't that what you use? Like, all the time?
No. I use natural speed. Mariko Okubo. What a, another nice lady. Very classy. Okay.
Okay. Now, we're gonna have a... Okay, there's gonna be record of us looking at an Asian woman. It's like...
No. Oh, they're nice. Now, how do I open this door?
Knock on it.
Oh, it's locked. Never mind.
Ooh, look at it. Look at you.
I guess that's the Shagohod.
Oh, it's Rex.
No, it's the Shagohod.
Yeah, I know.
Metal Gear Rex? What's that? It sounds stupid. But a stupid name. There's no way it will possibly catch on.
I'm just waiting for the Rules of Nature reference.
Shh. Too soon.
Shh. I don't think you can get in.
Okay, so, well, the camouflage didn't help.
You're gonna kill him.
No, why would I?
Well, you can't go in there.
No, I'm just not trying it. Come on, bandages. Give us some bandages.
That's it.
There's one more.
What are you talking about? You looted two things from them. You got one thing.
No, you loot three things from people.
No, you don't.
I counted three.
They didn't want you in. I think you gotta be his, like... You're funny! Point blank rocket launcher, she saw the problem.
Well, I wasn't trying to do it point blank. I was going to move, then shoot.
I don't
think
you should do that. I think that will make too much sound and people would be like, hey.
You're right. There is a better way to do this.
Yes, because that's totally thing.
Yes, it's... Yes. I'm not doing this to be funny. I really think this is going to work.
No, remember the thing? We had to, like...
Why didn't it work?
Because press, you can't do that.
Oh, square to set.
Can't do it.
But congratulations, Daryl. You win. I can't do it.
Yes! But I think that what we were supposed to do is that, remember that scene that they have where you have to find a guy who looks exactly like that mask?
Who looks exactly like Raiden?
Yeah. Or like steal his clothes or something like that. You killed them.
Yeah.
So that's what gets them on alert.
Not if they don't find them!
In this narrow hallway. What are you going to do? Carry them back into the lab where there's more of them around?
If I said yes, what would you have said?
I would have said okay. Let's see how that goes. If you want to pass the controller over to me that quickly.
Don't worry, I can fix this. I can fix this.
You might want to eat something as well.
No, why am I so hungry again?
Because apparently...
I'll eat a good rat. To the main wing. To the window. Say it, Daryl. Sayat!
I don't know that song.
Sayat!
I'm ashamed to be a black person right now.
No, no, you're supposed to say to the wall.
I know.
To the something ball.
To a final seven. You can't go in there.
Dang it.
You're trying to rocket launcher. No.
Ninja. Explosions break down doors. This is logic.
Yes.
And then I could just hide in the hole and no one would be able to see.
But I just don't think that's how the world works, man.
And video games, son.
You can't go in there.
And then it's worse before. Fine, I just gotta sneak around and find someone with keys.
Well, like, I just think you need to find who the writing lookalike is.
The scientist. It was the scientist the whole time.
Shut up.
What? Oh, come on! 1 minute. Where are they coming from? Oh, there you are. Ow. 2-for-1 special. Don't mind me. Please pay no.
Oh,
grenade!
You bleeding?
No, I'm fine.
This is just ketchup from my failed experiment. It's nothing serious. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna harvest this guy's organs. You know, scientist stuff. Yeah, then be out of here! I can't believe you're gonna actually loot them during the alert phase.
Why not? No one's shooting at me now. Clearly, they're the ones that fall here. And I need bandages.
Ooh, another suppressor.
See? Perfect, perfect. It's all going exactly the plan. Okay, almost exactly the plan.
Why?
So they don't wake up. No, you're right. You're right. This is stupid. No, wait. There we go.
Execution style?
I'm sorry, what? No, enemy raid? What are you talking about? There's no enemy raid. Everything's fine. Why?
You gotta shoot whoever is in front of that door right now.
I aimed!
You have to shoot whoever's in front of that door right now. That's your responsibility now.
There's no one at the door.
Besides the person who just...
Nope!
Oh, man.
No, wait, no, that's, no.
Somebody.
Okay, I know how to fix this. I know how to take care of this and need this and get out of it scot-free. What's weapon grenade? Oh, white phosphorus grenade. No, we don't need that.
Oh, man. I don't even know what you need to do here.
I'm clearing the evidence. Dang it.
Help!
What the? I'm not even throwing them that far. There.
Wow. Jump.
No one alive will know this. Erase the evidence.
Wow, dude. Everyone's dead, besides the people who you had to kill. I can't believe this. This is gonna be how it is for the rest of the game, isn't it?
No! No! It's just one bad accident!
No. This is how it's gonna be for the rest of the game. We're gonna have to clear the whole entire area before we can get any further in the game.
Well, that is a safe way, safe, legitimate way to do it. Okay, somewhat safe.
It's a legitimate way, but it's like... We're supposed to be the tactical espionage experts.
Yes!
How do we fail at that 3 games in?
How you fail 3 games in?
Oh yeah, because I've been on the controller the whole entire time.
Yeah, who's the one who fell into a hole? That one time. Where it's just that one leg out, and oh wait, no, that was me. Gunshot wound. Yeah, I'll live.
No, just remove the bullet at least. All it does is you use the knife.
I'll heal.
You're gonna heal with the bullet inside of you.
Yes.
Oh, you try to be passive now?
I'm always passive. That's how I play my league games.
Well, we'll see how far that gets you.
Passiveness is truth. Passiveness is sublimation. No. 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 Give me your bandages. Shooting at me. Who's shooting at me? Antidote. Ointment. I'm running out of cigarette spray.
Because you weren't supposed to use it in excess like that.
Well, I'm sorry if it's the most OP thing in the entire game, but that's really their fault.
Well, they had to put a balance on it somehow. Even though
I... Dang it! Dang it!
You really had to get that close.
360, no scope! Okay, scope. Yo! I need to ask you a question. Get back here!
Come over towards them. Get over here!
Where's the punch button? I need to tranquilize them.
Fire.
Why isn't it working? Get back here!
Wow. Poor scientists.
Give me your launch keys! Dang it! Freaking... Prone position! Get over here! Give me your access key! Yo! Where's the punch button?
X?
There! Now give me your access key! I need to progress through the story! Future Kid, we didn't need that. No, you're not! Ah, a new place to go.
Snake, that door can't be opened by normal means. Apparently, it operates by responding to a specific radio frequency.
And what's the frequency?
If you want to know the key frequency, why don't you try asking someone nearby?
You! Let me ask you a question. Hold still, I need to talk to you. No! Let me talk to you! Let me talk to you! Oh, crud!
He tossed him back in there! Oh, you jerk!
No, he was a jerk for throwing it at me!
Oh my god!
Dang it!
He survived, though.
No, he didn't. That was a new one.
That was a new one? He knocked him down the stairs!
Oh. Oh, he's alive? No,
wake
wait.
Up, Stephen. Wake up!
Tell me the access code! Tell me the codes!
Finally!
Tell me the codes! Where's my son? Where is the bomb?
Where's Metal Gear?
Where's Scarecrow?
Where's the bomb?
Where's 3173?
Where is those guys coming from?
Dang it! Don't worry, he's still alive. See, he has his Z's on top.
Stop then. You shot him into the bathroom.
Well, he needed to take a dump anyway.
Wow.
Ow.
This is just crazy.
It wouldn't be so bad if I... Oh, found the bunch. It was circle. It was circle the whole time. Let me help you with that, sir. What the? There was one in the bathroom! You prick lord! And stay down!
I would teabag you.
No! We're keeping it classy. See? Now we found the perfect place to hide. Get up here, and I can't get up there.
What's wrong? What's wrong?
No, pay no attention to the giant swarm of dead bodies. We're perfectly fine. We're fine. I swear we're fine. We're fine.
Need to eat.
Right. Let's see. Take care of that. No bandage yet. Some disinfectant. Bleeding. How do I stop bleeding? For treating cuts and apply bleeding. Not yet disinfected. Disinfected. No bandage applied. Gunshot wound bleeding. All better now. Eat some rats. I actually could use some spiders right about now. So I can restore my stamina.
Oh,
Where am I? Oh, it all comes full circle.
Literally.
Now here's what I'm gonna do. All I'm gonna do is gonna sneak in as a scientist, then I'm gonna sneak up behind a person, then I'm gonna switch to my camouflage, then I'm gonna point my gun, then I'm gonna say freeze, then I'm gonna ask what's the password. Ooh, door. Get in the snake. Thank you. Don't mind me, I'm just doing some science. Yeah, lots of science right here. Lots of science.
Wow.
Sure is some
just get them.
Real good science right here.
I bet you scientists know.
Well, if I approach them the wrong way, it's gonna raise the alarm. Yeah, I'll just knock them out. Wait, no, I can't knock them out. I need the codes. Where are you? I can see you in the camera transition.
I really think you should stop running. You don't look like you're running.
Come, fellow scientists, let's do some science together. Well, he noticed. Damn it! Oh, crud! Oh, wait, I can fight! Yes, I can fight! Metal Gear Science! You can't shoot me, I'm in prone position. Hold still. Fine, I'm going to knock all of you out. Then I'll get the answers I so deserve. What the? Why can't they get items from them? Are they just item intolerant? You know what? I literally have absolutely no idea what to do here. I'm actually stuck.
Well, I wouldn't do here either.
Let's call people. Maybe someone else will know. Just gotta hide the bodies.
I think dizzy people can all wake up. Yep.
Somebody.
She needed to shoot him in the head right now.
Fine.
So that guy's gonna look up.
Fine, I'll lose this guy and hide in the bathroom until I can come up with a better strategy on how to not get caught. The moral of the story, don't get eliminated. Now I'm sure this will... See? Told you it will hit. Oh, I keep getting shot. To the bathroom.
Fire?
Ow. No, I need to save my ammo. No, you don't. Serpentine! Yeah, you just do your turtle tactics. I'll be in here. What the? How did...
That's him!
Oh, wait, no, it actually is him. This isn't funny. Freeze! Dang it.
Loot him for his clothes.
Oh, I could. In a minute, I need to first deal with.
I think you like to be annoying on purpose.
I'm not trying to be annoying. I really, honestly, I'm trying to figure out how to get past the game. Honest. Wait, no, I don't need that. I'm just trying to do this in a thoughtful and strategic way.
Guns of Blazing is technically a strategy.
See? Now they won't bother me.
Alright, you need to heal.
Good, you should get out of here.
I know there's nothing wrong with you, but, like, you need something to heal.
I think these nasty Russian rations. Nope, dang it! I just accidentally disposed of one, didn't I?
Mm-hmm. Just go and loot his body.
I need to loot his body in confidence.
In confidence?
Yes. I think I need him to tell me the password. Help?
You took care of Rykov? Good. Now drag him to the locker room. There shouldn't be anyone in there. You won't need to worry about anyone seeing you take his clothes, and you can hide his body, too. The locker room is on the southwest side of the second floor. Hurry and take him there.
Wait, where's the locker room?
She just told you.
Well, I don't know where any of that is.
Southwest side? So that means you've got to head in this direction.
Leave me alone, I'm doing science. So where again?
Southwest side of the second floor. Where are you going?
I'm going to the southwest side of the second floor.
I don't think the stairs go that way.
The stairs are the second floor.
Yeah, I know, but like, I don't think... You can do that.
No? I gotta go the other way?
Yeah, I think you gotta go back down. Because remember, going up that way leads to that hallway. No, the one where you killed the two guys with sleep.
Oh, I'll head to the stairs then.
Where are you going?
To the locker room.
No, what? You're heading to the wrong stairs.
You said head up those stairs.
No. I said southwest side. What are you doing? That's not southwest.
No, the southwest side is the second floor. The second floor is upstairs.
Okay, but this is east. That's west. The south is down this way. Southwest. You were heading towards the, sort of southeast stairs. Now you're heading north.
I'm going upstairs.
Here's a lesson in...
I'm going up...
No, down! Don't head to the hallway!
The hallway! It's upstairs!
I'm telling you, man. Just... Yes, now...
Okay, now which way?
Down this way. But not in that direction.
In which direction?
In this direction. If you're, like, here, you're going to be heading towards that way.
So this way then?
Yes.
And you're saying there's a locker room this way?
Well, there should be stairs that way.
I'm not seeing any stairs yet. What the? Thanks a lot, Daryl. We went northeast, not southwest. Northeast! That's what the alarm should be going out. Instead of a Luga, it should be Northeast! Northeast!
Just take him up the stairs this way. Up the stairs. I really can't believe this.
Oh wow, you don't know your directions, engineer? Jeez, I can't believe it either. Oh hey, don't mind me.
You're gonna pop.
Time for you to sleep.
That was the real gun!
That was a tranquilizer!
He's bleeding! That's the real gun!
Maybe he has weak skin.
No,
I thought that was a tranquilizer.
Yeah.
Dang it. I funked up. I was trying to.
You shot him with a real gun.
It's not my fault. The guns look the same. The tranquilizer and the M1.
Okay. Wow. You got two shots left. One shot left. Make it count. Or you can do that.
Where's my assault rifle? Why did we unequip the assault rifle? What were we thinking about unequipping the assault rifle?
Because you like shotguns more, I guess.
Yes, that I do like my shotgun, yes. But the shotgun won't have ammo forever. This has more ammo. AK-47s. The equalizer. Come on, Rykov. Come on, Rykov. No, you don't. Sorry, control got messed up. Who shot me?
You gotta kill everybody in this area.
Ow.
Dude.
How did I not... Dang it! Why won't you die? I shoot you with bullets, you die! Die!
Dude, you're close to dying.
Why? No, Russian Master. Let's get over it.
I can't believe this.
Ointment, disinfectant, styptic, bandage.
I didn't even use too much, but...
No, it's fine. Where's Rykov? Where's the body? Daryl, where's the body? Where the hell is the body?
Okay, dude, let's not overreact.
Where's the body? Oh my gosh, it's a zombie!
You sleep.
Sleeping zombies!
Wait, what are you doing?
I'm trying to... Now I gotta go all the way back to... Yeah, this door. I gotta use this door. This door isn't open. I need you to stop shooting at me. You're gone. Okay. Now we gotta go find Rykov.
Okay.
And that's not a locker room.
What are you talking about?
It's not a locker room.
I know this is not the locker room.
Where's the locker room?
You said southwest side. On the second floor.
And we are in the second floor. Okay, before I get Rykov again, I'm going to first explore. Just gotta make sure my escape is fine. Yo, Rykov! Okay, now I'm going to go to the second floor and see if I can't find this. I shoot you with bullets! Why are you not dead?
Because apparently, unless it's a pistol or like a rifle,
It's a submachine gun! Come on, locker room. Where's the locker room? Oh, up here. You mean it was up here the I was right! It was up the stairs! I was right! What the?
I'll admit, I'm wrong. But... Still, you still got
work
to do. And you got the heal, my
friend. I'll heal when I'm the other dude. Rykov. Quiet, you. You almost be wearing, like, body armor of the gods or something. Oh, you're still here. Oh, come on then.
Gosh, you don't even hold a bathroom door secret? I knew you were gonna use that.
Well, it's their fault. They drew first blood, not me.
So you draw last eruption?
Haven't you ever seen Rambo?
Dude, man, I don't think you're gonna make it if they keep shooting you.
No, I'm fine. I survived this long. I can survive longer. Longer. Their bullets are like pastries compared to my chicken filet. What the? Oh, come on! Ow! You dunce lord! Oh, crud. No, that's not Rykov! Give me your stuff.
Yeah, we don't need smoke grenades.
We could. Come on, Rykov.
Take the locker, any locker?
It has to be some locker. Oh hey, it all worked out. Somehow. Wait, we already have his costume, his identity. And we have everything. Why don't we just kill him? So he doesn't come back. Seriously.
You gotta go to the menu. Why did you do that for?
I just saved you from Ganon.
I thought it was going to cause a time paradox, honestly.
Why would that cause a time paradox? Because he looks like Raiden doesn't mean he's a whatchamacallit of Raiden.
Hey, who are you to say? As much as I want to see Officer Snake right now.
No. First things first. Get rid of that. Put that. Disinfect it. Bleeding. Ooh.
Yeah.
Whew. Eh, we'll live. It'll heal. Get over it.
I say spend time healing. I vote for that.
Because I can't use my cigarettes. I ran out of them. I guess I could take time just opening things and finding loot.
You gotta get,
Ration!
Edgar Grant's, ID to unlock that door.
Oh, Edgar Grant was a dunce. They were all dunces. Let's never talk to the ship of dunces ever again.
Oh, man.
We go from a prison all the way back to the ship!
Dude, man. There's no problem with that.
No! What's the point of going on a ship, then going to an isolated prison island, then going onto a boat, and then and then going back to the boat? Look, where then they start bringing out robots? What? Freaking jackbot wannabes.
In fake Metal Gears? Dude, you gotta quit doing that.
I forgot he was there. I honestly forgot he was there.
Like, as much as...
honestly forgot he was in the door. Ration.
What would be a smart idea? Why don't you just turn him in as Snake?
Cool.
Yeah, why didn't you just turn him in as Snake?
What is it? Turn him in as Snake?
Yeah.
What do you mean?
Be like, this is Snake's disguise. This is Snake's disguise. I found him. Yeah, praise be to Mother Russia. And all that good noise. Thank you.
Oh, you mean put him in Snake's costume?
Yeah.
Snake's costume isn't an unlockable item.
Yeah, I know. I'm just saying, like...
Mariko Okubo.
You already saw that...
When something's good enough, you see it more than once. Just like a good movie.
How did you do the salute?
What salute?
Salute.
Oh, you hold the triangle button.
Pretty sure you should just keep walking.
Oh, it's not like anyone shows up at this part. In this pair. Now we'll just go through this door. And door. Wait, I should save.
And figure out what everybody else is talking about.
Paramedic!
Wanna save? Hold on a sec.
I can't believe this. Whew.
Could have gone better.
Yes. We spent like an hour in chaos. We spent like an hour in chaos.
Paramedic, what was that movie you were talking about earlier?
Which one?
My mother, the teenage whatever.
Oh, that. Sorry. The major was talking to me at the time, and I wasn't really paying attention. Don't worry. I'll get it right next time.
Dang it, Major. Quit ruining paramedic stories.
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure officers walk like that.
Fine.
Sir.
That's awesome.
Here it is.
You can count on me. What about the Philosopher's Legacy?
What about the Philosopher's Legacy?
What are you? Are you trying to kill me?
What's the matter?
I know nothing, I swear it. No one but the Colonel knows of the legacy.
I see.
No, don't!
You tease!
Wow.
Hey, Sokolov, pee your pants again! Girls must hide.
Who's there? You're the man from the CIA. What are you doing here?
I told you before, didn't I? I'm going to get you out of here.
A man of honor, just like your commander.
Always keep your promises.
You're too late.
Too late? Don't tell me. The Shagards.
Exactly. The final preparations for Phase 2 are complete.
Sokolov, what exactly
you know
is
what I mean? Stinging missile time!
It's a composite range extension system for medium-range ballistic missiles.
Nothing we can't destroy with a Stinger missile.
Wait, I don't think the Stinger was invented by then.
that could launch nuclear missiles from any type of terrain. There was just one problem we couldn't figure out how to solve.
Where do we put the cup holders?
The ICBMs we have today are simply too big for the Shagohod to carry.
Then put more meat on it.
The military would not hear of it. They demanded a weapon that could launch a nuclear missile directly into the American homeland. That is when I came up with the idea for Phase 2.
Being?
But there's no way you can load an ICBM onto the Shagohod. So how do you do it?
By accelerating the Shagohod itself.
What?
Accelerating it?
In Phase 2, a rocket booster unit is attached to the frame of the Shagohod. The unit incorporates the same technology used in the Vostok rocket that sent Major Gagarin into space. Using this booster, the Shagohod can achieve a land speed of over 300 miles per hour.
That monster can go more than 300 miles per hour.
Yes. And from this state of accelerated motion, it launches a nuclear missile.
So, the Shagohod acts like the first stage of a rocket.
Yes, precisely. The range of the missile launched by the Shagohod thus increases from 2,500 miles to 6,000 miles.
Like a rocket going to space.
That's enough to strike anywhere in the United States.
Not only that, with the Shagohod, there's no need to construct giant silos like the ones used to house ICBMs. All you need is a runway up to 3 miles in length, or its equivalent. And you can launch a thermonuclear strike against any location in the United States from anywhere in the Soviet Union. It cannot be detected by spy planes or satellites.
It's all right. Fortress capable of deploying. So this now has become the Zigs.
Deploy all Zig. Wait, but then you have to take so long to have to get it all the way back at the start of the ramp and then put another one on top of it.
At present, it is the only one of its kind.
The prototype.
Volgin is planning to mass produce them based on that prototype.
Volgin's a jerk.
Yes, and that's not the end of it. He's going to ship them to Eastern Europe, to Asia, to all the countries of the Eastern Bloc. Even worse, he intends to use the Shagohod as bait to foment armed uprisings among dictators, ethnic insurgents, and revolutionary groups throughout the Third World.
Oh, really?
His funds are nearly limitless. He could start mass production tomorrow if he wanted.
Interesting.
The reason that tensions between East and West have settled into a cold war is because each side fears the other's power. Deterrence. The idea of using threats to keep one's enemy in check is the perfect word to sum up this state of affairs. But the Shagohod goes far beyond the level of threat.
Go on.
It will render the concept of deterrence utterly meaningless. If such a weapon is unleashed on the world, it will not be long before all nations are engulfed in conflict.
Everyone will want to use it.
And the entire planet will be consumed by the fires of war.
If you have World War III, if you will.
So you see, it's already too late.
No, it's not too late.
What do you mean? We've still got a chance. All we have to do is destroy the prototype and the whole facility before they can mass produce it. But just tell me what I need to do to destroy this place.
It's a good idea.
All right. The liquid fuel used in the rocket engine is stored in a tank. If you can blow it up somehow...
We got TNT? We got bullets?
Some C3 ought to be enough to blow the entire hangar to smithereens.
C3?
You mean that cutting-edge plastic explosive?
The new stuff?
The bomb of the future.
Where can I get it?
C3? It's like C4, but...
It's gone now. It was stolen by a female spy who was here a minute ago.
Female spy?
No, that's not her name. Her name is Tatiana. She made her way in here by becoming Volgin's lover.
I thought she was your lover.
Mine? Oh, no. She is Volgin's lover. This is my lover.
Who are they?
My wife and daughter. They're in America.
Aww.
Now I remember. Your family is in the custody of the CIA. How long has Tatiana been here?
Only a few weeks.
A few days before the Virtuous mission, then. She said that Khrushchev sent her.
Is that an Oriole?
What did you just give her?
It's an Oriole, isn't it? It looks like an Oriole.
It is essential that you destroy the Shagohod.
I will, but first I've got to get you to safety.
No. I'm not going.
My mission is to rescue you.
Leave me.
Sokolov! I'm not even looking at you directly, but...
We say as we turn our heads. Yeah, Sokolov!
DARPA chief.
What about the US?
Everybody loves DARPA chief.
But even if I fled to the United States, I would once again find myself creating weapons of mass murder.
Or...
It doesn't matter where I go.
No, you could just retire from all of it. Like Travis Touchdown. No! You can walk away. Take a nap!
I help create things that should never be used. Things that should never have existed in the first place.
Then don't create them!
He wanted to live up until this point.
And my creations do not even benefit mankind. They are merely the tools of politicians. All I wanted to do was build space rockets.
And you built a tank.
But it was not to be. The space race between America and Russia became the prey of politicians. The space race and the arms race are one and the same. Missiles, rockets, what's the difference?
This ain't a scene, it's a goddamn space race.
Please, watch over my family.
Wait, Snake's gonna be the new daddy? People.
Hey, Jer. What are you doing here? I've been waiting for you in my room.
What? Vulcan?
If you think you can fool me, you're sorely mistaken.
What?
I know the Major better than anyone else.
Vulcan, is there something you're not telling us?
I come here looking for Tatiana. What should I find? But a greasy freebooter.
I don't know if that's what they call it in your country, but here we call that gay.
Dude.
The joy!
Oh my goodness.
No, don't fight! Run! You can't win! Flee! Flee!
What is this fairy disguise? It's gonna rub off on you. And then you'll lose sight of who you really are.
Oh, wow.
You can't stay neutral forever.
Everybody's on the ground. Oh, oh crap.
Oh, my legs. My legs.
What was that? Some kind of judo?
No, it's called CQC, a basic form of close quarters combat.
Basic?
He and I developed it together.
Splendid. I'll take it from here.
Are you going to kill him?
Of course. But first, I will make him pay for hurting Ivan.
Who's Ivan?
Lykov.
Really? Okay, okay, we shouldn't have shot Rykov. We get Al. We get it. We were just trying to be sneaky!
We're trying to be sneaky? Oh, also, everybody came to the party.
Please, I just wanted to play the game!
He's got me with a lightning fist.
I'm sorry, I didn't know.
Oh man.
Oh. Are we dead? It's a good thing we saved.
That'd be weird. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun. No! It wasn't meant to be! Right, general, like, Volgan.
Paramedic. Paramedic.
Dodge! Dodge! Yeah, this is our first time seeing this, and I'm amazed. We just got to this part, and already we got our asses handed to us.
Yeah, man. I don't even know.
They just save? Should we even? I don't feel right about saving about that.
I don't know, man. That's insane to watch, man.
We'll save it in a separate save file just in case.
That wasn't supposed to happen, like the ketchup trick.
Do you know what happens? Have you beaten this before? I just escaped myself. Cell? Wait, are you talking? Played a little and had to turn off. Are you talking about the first Metal Gear Solid because this is Metal Gear Solid 3. The first Metal Gear Solid, we played the Twin Snakes on the GameCube. Well, we played it on the Wii, though.
Yeah. We still haven't figured out what we're gonna do. If it is another one of the cell scenes, I hope we can recover from our ketchup trick malfunction.
No one must know about the ketchup trick. We will take that secret to the grave.
I thought somebody smart would have known how to use the ketchup trick. Ocelot. He's awesome.
No, you mean Otacon.
Otacon, yeah.
It is a torture room!
Stop it! Who have you been talking to?
He doesn't know what you're talking about.
You'd better start talking.
I can't talk if you're breaking my lungs!
How can you do this to him?
I know you gave the ticket to someone. You!
Never played the Twin Snakes. Yeah, that's the first game. This, yeah.
And Twin Snakes was like a remake of the first game.
Yeah, a remake of the first game.
So I guess this is another one of those scenes. This is a thing. thing that happens in every game, isn't it?
No.
Because I know it happened in 2.
Wait, there was a torture scene in 2?
Yeah.
What do you mean? What happened in 2?
There's a torture scene in 2. What? I forget what happened exactly. But it was pretty much the same way it was in,
Oh, he was torturing someone else.
But first, let's take a look at your body, shall we?
Please no.
Please no?
You're a tough one, my friend. A lesser man would be dead.
We've heard that before, too.
Until Metal Gear 1, MB2, Block 3, you never got into it. It took 9 years for me to actually pursue the whole game.
Let's get started.
Yeah, I'm getting beat up now. Yeah, I was lucky enough to actually find Metal Gear Solid 3 at a bargain bin at GameStop.
Or maybe it's the legacy. Answer me. Who is helping you?
Oprah Winfrey!
Who let you in here?
Dr. Robotnik!
Why are these names not helping?
Help me, Tom Cruise!
I am a patient.
Metal Gear Solid Ground Zero.
You're also a very, very confusing guy, too. You can just grab somebody's nuts in front of another guy.
Have you played in the... Oh, yeah, Ground Zeroes is great. Well, okay, well, I haven't really played it, but I know some people like Ground Zeroes, and some people don't like it because of how short it is.
Body carries an electric charge of 10 million volts.
Oh, man.
Enel has more.
Like
Enel, from One Piece.
Oh.
Oh my gosh, he has Force Lightning?
Answer me. How much does the CIA know?
I can't talk. You have a bag on my head.
How much does the CIA know? You put a bag on my head.
They're after my legacy, aren't they?
Hey, Daryl, do you think we should try Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker?
Peace Walker? Oh, yeah, definitely. After this. But have you played 2?
What? Play what?
2.
Metal Gear Solid 2?
Yeah.
Oh, I've seen Metal Gear Solid 2, but I didn't play it. That was your job, and you did it well.
You made a pee!
Well, that's what happens when you get electrocuted. Again, this is Noob Snake.
Oh, man.
It's no use. He's not going to talk.
He has a bag over his head.
He's been trained not to break.
No, the Joy! Quit talking, Joy!
Admit it. We're after the location of the legacy. The secret bond established by the three great powers during the two world wars. That's what you're looking for, isn't it?
I'm assuming Germany, Japan, and...
$1 billion, divided up and hidden all over the world.
You mean like the numbers?
Yes.
And you're looking for a record of where all that money is hidden, right?
Nobody giving information to us!
Exactly! We didn't ask about the...
Aren't we supposed to be telling you what we're doing? This is not how interrogations work.
In the underground vault of Groznikat.
Gee, thanks for telling us, you dunce head. Because we'll be dead. Why aren't we dead yet?
What's this? A transmitter? Who's responsible for this?
Yeah, Metal Gear Solid Peace Walker is really good. It's, I think it's like events that come after Metal Gear Solid 3.
Why?
So the Cobras could ambush him.
They knew where he was gonna be, they wouldn't have gotten themselves slaughtered.
Well, the Cobras weren't really very good to begin with.
It pains me to do this, boss, but under the circumstances... I'm afraid I must ask you to show me some proof that you and he were not in collusion.
Collusion!
Collusion!
Yes.
Sorry.
What do you want me to do?
Prove your loyalty.
Cut out
Both of them?
I don't like those blue eyes of his. There's nothing more important to a soldier than his eyes. You made him a soldier, and now you will unmake him. Yes, it'll make for a touching display.
Sort of like the way I grabbed his nuts.
He's all yours. Do it. Ruin him, just as he did the Cobras.
Well, they're not all dead. We still have the Sorrow.
They can call them the Twin Snakes.
I don't get it. Peace walking, go right to Mogus all at 4, but I might do it in order. I just can't wait to play 4. We can't wait to play 4 either. We're going straight to 4 after this. And Peace Walk is on the PSP, yeah, Daryl?
Yeah. And my PSP does not work.
Stop. Yeah, so what we need is one of those cords that connect it from a PSP to an HD TV.
Why are you protecting him?
Because she wants the snake.
That smell. Tatiana, you're the spy.
What are you talking about?
I know that smell.
Yo!
Take a fancy to her, eh, Ocelot? No, I have no interest in this woman. I want to test her.
Oh, not this again.
What are you talking about? This is the best.
I know, but I'm just surprised she's just going through this again.
I mean, that was the best scene in this game.
Yes, Revolver Ocelot is awesome. 1, 2, 3. Oh!
Why? It's the same side of the face.
There. Satisfied now.
Go back to your room and think about what you've done, young boy.
That was horrible. That was horrible. There's nothing else I can say. That was horrible.
I hear you can't crawl in Peace Walker. What kind of game would that be if you couldn't even crawl there?
It's revengeance.
So you survived.
Revengeance.
Watching this has made me realize something. It's really not that bad. It's the ultimate form of expression.
Yeah, I've heard that too.
What's the ultimate form of expression?
You got lucky this time, Tatiana.
Oh, the leg. Oh, for a second I thought,
Everyone?
Run!
Well, look, there was a...
1-4-4-7-3? Quick, check the replay!
That's so cheating!
Oh, crap, he's not alive! No, he isn't alive. What was that?
I've prepared an escape route for us. Go out and head west. Pass underneath the connecting passageway and...
I had no idea!
You're...
Quiet! Go through the manhole down into...
1-4-4-7... What was that?
Huh? I think it was like 14473? Because that sounds familiar.
But I can't get too close to your cell. You'll have to figure a way out of there yourself.
I can't believe... Yes, Revolver Ocelot is so cool, and he is a douche. We agree on this, yes, Daryl?
Yeah, we collectively agree. I mean...
Let's see, 144.75. Thank you so much, Nutheed.
Nutheed.
You will need it. Thank you so much. You know much. We appreciate it.
Because... Otherwise, we would have been completely lost. Catch-up trick! Catch-up trick! Catch-up trick!
There's no way they would do the catch-up trick twice in the same game series. It's impossible.
Well, I gotta figure it out.
Major!
You're alright.
I got my ass handed to me!
At least I'm alive.
That's good enough.
They took all my weapons and equipment from me.
Well, you still got your radio and medical items, didn't you?
Yeah.
I wonder why that is.
Perhaps Vulcan's not finished with you just yet.
Yeah, well...
Maybe he's tracking us. That's another thing. What did Ocelot inject into us?
There must be a way. Use your head.
When?
During the torture scene, like, after we got our eye shot, he put something in our whatchamacallit. In our back. Alright, now, let's see. Tune. Where's the tune option?
Tune is, yeah.
No, No problem, I almost missed it too. So, 144.75.
What?! Oh, that door! The door that we couldn't get to because,
Which, what?
Remember that door that said it had to need a radio signal for?
Wait till Gar goes to the bathroom, then call that number. Oops.
Oh, man.
Good thing we saved! Oh, we screwed up. We screwed up
this
bad.
This is how we play Metal Gear. I can't believe you did this all in one life, though.
I can't believe... I did not know. I had no idea. Oh, I am a dunce. Well, at least he's knocked out.
We usually do our worst at this point.
Did you manage to escape?
Yeah, I'm out.
Be careful. In your present state, you're practically naked.
Well, we are a naked snake. Well, we survived that one battle.
Pull yourself together. Eva says she's recovered your equipment. Rendezvous with her as soon as possible to get
your gear. Don't damn.
Use the escape route Eva set up for you. Go down into the sewers through the manhole in the northwest section of Prospect.
Knock him out before he alerts. We messed up. We messed up bad. Daryl, we messed up bad.
How did we mess up bad?
We just messed up. At least we got a... Ooh!
Single action army.
With no bullets.
That would be how we do things.
Vampire bat meat. Press button, the square button to hold, release the draw. Why would we draw it when we can just eat it?
We got a smoke grenade.
Yeah, that's something.
Remember the route that we were supposed to go?
I'm blind in one. Oh, that's right, we lost one eye. So where are we supposed to go? Camera. A lot of good this is gonna do us.
I'm pretty sure there's one eye cameraman. No! I'm pretty sure there's one eye cameraman out there in the world.
A one-eyed cameraman? What kind of excuse existence is that?
A very sad one. At least it's not like the barber I used to have when I was a kid where his ear was slightly chopped off.
You know, why was his ear chopped off? Do you know?
We don't know.
Let's see. Noodles.
do, man.
And do we get a knife? We don't have a knife. No.
But,
dang it. He's gonna wake up. Okay, there are bullets for the empty gun. Enemies drop Colt ammo. Okay, we just gotta kill some enemies then.
Yeah, with no gun.
We have to kill enemies with no gun. We have to hit them with the empty gun. I think, maybe. That's all I got.
Snake, have you found any weapons?
No.
That's too bad.
That's too bad.
Attacking the enemy head on is suicide.
Besides the fact that...
If you do get your gear back, your main focus should be
staying... Oh, outside. Yeah. We're injured.
By chance, the enemy does...
Use the fork. We have a fork? Wait, we have a fork? Cure. Suffering from a deep cut. We don't have a fork. Deep cut. Bandage. And disinfectant. And bleeding. Ooh. We gotta figure this out the hard way.
Yes, we do.
Oh. Oh, there's the four. Flash. Press firmly to stab. Animal implants can be captured with this. Can be eaten on the spot. Oh my gosh, the fork! The fork!
Dude, you gotta kneel.
Beautiful.
No, there's not anything under there. Alright.
There's gotta be something else we can find.
You got any weapons?
We have a fork.
We have a fork.
The greatest weapon in the history of Metal Gear. Whoa! Oh,
yeah, that's might as well eat him.
And just so he won't wake up.
I can't believe you're actually doing this. They're gonna be like, why are we doing this?
We're doing this so that he doesn't wake up and alert the guards. And now that door will stop doing that and scaring me. Freak! Oh! Styptics. Ointment. Disinfectant. Miri Hanai.
Okay, stop!
Well, I didn't know that's what it was. I thought it was something else.
Ooh. Bandage.
Ten minutes ago.
No.
Why are you laughing? Are you laughing? Twitch.
Oh man, I just freaking lost my mind. Woo.
Okay. We can't. Okay. Now.